Hello and welcome. This is another edition of Salsalvation Vision. It's been a long time since we've done one of these, but we're just stopping by real quick to let you guys know what's going on, and more importantly, to thank you for all those who came out last Saturday, July 16th, to our Salsa Soul show. We call it an evening with Salsalvation. We had about 75 people there. I think that's pretty big, man. 75 is pretty good. So I want to thank you more than anything, all the people that came up and supported. It means a lot to us and what we're trying to do. We have another social coming up this Saturday, July 30th. You don't want to miss it. Salsalvation is going to be doing another performance. We did a performance at the last social. We made a quick little video of what you might have missed. So if you missed the video, here it is. Everyone to know that at the an evening with Salsalvation is a different type of dance social. What I want to do is highlight local performers in the Capital District. So whether they come from a different dance studio, it doesn't matter. Whether they come from an Arthur Murray, Lorraine Michaels, whether they come from Fred Astaire, whether they come from wherever other studios are in the Capital District, I want to welcome everyone and any instructor or any student who has a cool routine that they want to perform. You guys are more than welcome to come down and perform. You can promote your own studio, you can promote your own dance company, or just yourself, or if you just like to perform, just come on by. I'm sure everyone will love to see you dance. Now, it doesn't have to be just Latin or salsa or anything like that. It can be ballroom, it can be hip hop, it can be jazz, it can be tap, it can be lyrical, whatever you're really good at and you feel like, you know, people love to see it. I welcome everybody because this social is really for you guys. It's called Dance Land. So let's make it Dance Land, all right? So July 30th, I want to see you guys there. 8 o'clock, lesson starts. I will be teaching, I promise. I will be there and I'll be teaching a little salsa number. It's going to be pretty cool. Other news in the world of Salsalvation, we've been blessed and honored to be in the Latino New York magazine talking about what we do as a ministry and how dance is changing people's lives, in particular one of our students. You want to check it out, Salsalvation at the Latino New York magazine. We're on 28, page 28 and 29, so check that out. If you like what we do and if you want to follow us, you can also always follow us on YouTube. You can just type in Salsalvation. If you like us, if you have a YouTube account, please subscribe to our accounts. What we're going to do is we'll email you updates of what's going on video-wise. You can check it out, send it out. It'd be great. You can also check out our website, salsalvation.net, if you want to get a little more deep. In that website, we do show some of our videos. More importantly, we have life lessons and bridge it to what the Bible says about specific topics that we have in our life. But what we do with our ministry, we use it in a dance format. It's really cool. If you don't know what that looks like, check it out, salsalvation.net. Email us at salsalvation@live.com. Is that it? Missing anything? Thank you for everybody who came out and supported an evening with Salsalvation. DJ Frankie was representing his music. He'll be back again. He's always there. That's how we roll. So again, just a quick reminder, July 30th is our next social for this month. Come on by, check us out, dance with us, listen to the great music of DJ Frankie. He's representing the best salsa and best bachata and best merengue and best cha-cha in the whole Capital District, representing. You guys know what we're about. You know who we are. This is Salsalvation.